you look like you just seen a ghost, and you may recall from when we met there before that I, unlike Mr. Charles Dickens, do not believe in ghosts.
No ghost in history has ever been treated in such a disgraceful and disrespectful manner. Well, this shall be a Christmas they shall never forget, for all the wrong reasons.